Yes, dear children, today I will discuss about the new chapter, that is arithmetic progression. This is chapter number 5. So today I will discuss about its introductory part. What is progression? What is progression? Progression in the sense, this is the sequence of numbers in which each term is related to its predecessor or its before number, predecessor in the sense its before number, right? So in the progressions there are three types. First one, it is arithmetic progression. Second one is geometric progression, and third one, it is the harmonic progression. So that two progressions are not there in your syllabus. Only arithmetic progression it is given. This is your chapter number 5. Okay, yes, you take that definition of arithmetic progression. Yes, this is the progression definition. Progression, a sequence of numbers in which each term is related to its predecessor by uniform law. This is called as arithmetic. Now, progression here. In the progressions, there are three types. Types of progressions. First one is arithmetic progression. Second is geometric progression, denoted by GP. This is denoted by AP, not Andhra Pradesh. Third one, harmonic progression. It is denoted by HP. Okay, yes. So I will take first one. Arithmetic progression. The definition is, an arithmetic progression is a list of numbers in which each term is obtained by adding a fixed number to the preceding term. Except the first term. So you take that general form of arithmetic progression. First term is A, and I will add some fixed number, that is called it as D. So A plus D and A plus 2D plus A plus 3D plus so on. A, it will be constant, plus I will take n minus 1 into D. This is our nth term. This is our first term. This db the fixed number. I am adding this fixed number like this. Okay, first one it is a, second term is a plus d, third term is a plus 2d, fourth term is a plus 3d, so on, a plus n minus 1 into d. This is the what last number, nth term it is. This is one term, a be the first term, d be the common difference. You take this is first term, this is second term, call it as t1 and it is t2. T2 minus t1 it is common difference d, right? Okay, about this first term common difference and last term I will discuss in the next class.